Now, this song that I'm going to sing is a song that is personal, and it is a song that will leave me at whatever I'm down. It's a song that I find while I'm meditating upon God. And this song is called I Can't Live Without You, Lord. And none of us can't live without God. None of us can go on without His help, without His protection, without His guidance. Because this is a spiritual warfare. In a time like this, where the world is on its knees and needs a solution to what is going on today in today's world, the most fitting thing for us to do is to pray and seek our face. But the Bible says in Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12, it says, "For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against spiritual wickedness," and knowing that this is a spiritual warfare. So that's why we need God to be our guidance. The Bible says in Proverbs that in all our ways acknowledge Him, and He will direct our paths.
My tears did not fade.